spring of 1315. There began an era of unpredictable weather. It did not lift until 1851. You remember 1816 as the year without a summer. June 1816, a sudden snowstorm blankets all the countryside. So Mary Shelley had to stay inside and she wrote Frankenstein. Oh, 1816 was a year without a summer. Please beware the mounting sun and all dejection.